A big occasion for India, with the World University Squash Championships, the first time the country has hosted any of the 38 sports that feature in the World University Games.
Overall, we have 80 officials and players who have coming in from 11 nations. From the university in Chennai, Satya Bhama University, we have arranged 40 volunteers to make sure our event is a success.
Camilla Tomlinson of Great Britain won the women's title, with Olga Erplova in second place, third place going to Farah Meguid of Egypt.
I love India, I love the culture about it. The people are really friendly. The whole tournament's been really, really well run. Got really good volunteers helping us, and it's just been amazing.
And for the students, a chance to share experiences and discover something of other cultures.
Actually, it's interesting to see my level at the moment, at the beginning of the season, because I'm playing a lot of international players, and I'm sure I will play them later during the season.
In the men's competition, Zahid Mohammed of Egypt and Eddie Charlton of Britain took second and third place, respectively.
It's the first time for me to play the University World Champion. I'm happy that I went to the second place. It will help me in the university for a lot of things.
And the man who came first, another Egyptian, Mazen Sabri.
It means a lot to me, as it's my first world event to win. So I'm really happy to be coming like the world champion of the universities.
And the next Squash University Championships will be held in Kuala Lumpur.
Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders. When education meets sport and culture, what best promotes excellence in mind and body? Where do friendship, integrity, and achievement meet? Which event gathers the best student athletes from around the world? The Universiade, the home of international university sports. Today's stars, tomorrow's leaders.